When you're too tense, it's common sense to relax even.
Good afternoon. Here we are today in South Golden Beach. We're going to cook a lovely seafood barbecue. We're talking about good quality seafood. Cook the best way you can cook seafood is to grill it on a hot grill, maintaining the moisture, the nutrients of the seafood in the fish on the grill is the best way to cook it, whether it's on a barbecue. The best restaurants in the world can do the same. All the barbecues are based on the same theory, four burners onto a grill, and that's all it is, and that's all you need, and that's all mankind has ever cooked on for centuries. Prawns on the barbie, that's the great Australian myth. Now what we're dealing with today is a green prawn. That is a raw prawn. You can see that it hasn't been cooked. The trap we've just cleaned. Tasty one, leave the head on. There's lots of flavour in the head. When we cook it, I peel off those little legs there. There's flavour in there. There you go again, it's simple. Underneath, just hold the prawn up, get your thumbnail under his legs, and just wind him around. And that sharp, nice little sharp knife. Serrated knife I use, I find is the easiest. Just gently cuts through. You're consuming the digestive tract unless you go to the trouble to peel it and vein it. Otherwise you're eating the tract and you can see it. Okay, so we've got our prawns peeled, veined. We left the head on for flavour. We left the tail on to keep the moisture in. And now we're going to marinate.
As we marinate.
Point one, simplest of marinates. A little bit of olive oil. And we just smear it over evenly so the oil's covering the whole entire prawn. We've got a little bit of salt in there. I've got my prawns all nicely marinated and lined up. By doing that I can fit them in nice and neatly, they won't crush, the heads won't come off, the tails won't bend, and when it comes to putting them on the grill, all I do is, now even though they're king prawns, they're larger, they still won't take very long. They'll only take about 2 to 3 minutes on each side. And all I do is leave that for another few minutes, soak up some of that prawn oil. I've got a lemon ready and a lime. Acid will start to burn the flesh while it's marinating. So while it's on the grill and nice and warm, we can do this. Good squeeze of lemon, and that'll add that nice little citrus flavour to the prawns. There, they look beautifully cooked. I'm just going to leave the heads on, real prawn, cooked fresh and raw. Look at the substance of that flesh and the colour. I mean, if you're eating anything else, you're just not eating a real prawn.
Why would you sum up your best cooking chef?
That thing went quite well, quite smooth, it was minimal fuss, it was tasty, fresh. We thought this was low, well it's bad, getting worse, so well, it's given me plenty of minds, just good for the heart.
Good for the heart, that's important.
And the heart's vital.
Unless it's going to kill you in the end, it starts working. Yeah, every country, isn't it?
Rate of heart disease is epidemic.
It's what?
It's epidemic.
What does that mean?
It means it's of dangerous, very high.
Epidemic.
Epidemic.
Bad news, missed you's got too much to lose.
Give me some truth now, whose side are we on? I was a vowel out.
That's right.
Five vowel. Well, it's all